Hey guys, welcome back to some Moonlighter. We are, I think we've sold through things. Now, is it daytime or is it nighttime? Good, it is nighttime. So we are going to head out. We got 23,000, which I don't think is going to do much. Yeah, I don't think so. We could try to enchant that, but for the moment... Is my other weapon? Oh, okay. Let's just head out into the foresty area and try to expand a little bit here. We've been having luck here. We do know that our... Hello, Mr. Game. Hello. There we go. Maybe. That a lot of the money is coming from the second and third floors. The first floor is really just about max. And I'll be frank, I don't remember which mats we need. You hit in two directions. That's nasty. Okay, now I'm just taking damage from the bottom. There we go. So remember how long range our weapon is, or not, as the case may be. And remember that our dodge key is down. Really? Much better. Well, that's... Yeah, long range. I'm gonna try to destroy you. Well, that's really long range. Right. Don't feel too bad about that. We are still taking damage that we probably shouldn't be taking, but... And we had a hint, right? We had a hint that on the second or the third level, dropping down may give us something. Okay. I don't have any pots. That's good notes. Anything else here? Oh, I... Tell you nothing. I'm a little bit grumpy with how things have fallen here. I mean, I'm rusty. I haven't played in quite a while, so it's not shocking that I'm screwing up. I just would prefer not to be. And I walked right into that. Right into that, too. I don't know if I can afford to die. What was that? Broken katana. That's a good one. I've seen that. This room, or similarities around this room. Kill fast. I'm kind of worried this is a dead end without anything useful. Noted. Then we can just get to the fountain, we're fine. We're still at 78 damage, which is a fountain. Okay. Let's do the healing stuff. Go. Alright, let's take you out. So we'll deal with you. A little bit annoyed about that because I probably could have dodged it. Just didn't time it well. We are filling up our bag of stuff here. I don't think we've seen the straw, or I don't know what the straw is for. That's our exit down the level. We'll definitely explore a little bit more and probably heal once more once we're done with this area. That's it? Okay. Well, so we've got a full clear out of the first level. as things go, not too bad. No, that's not what I tell you. Just in case you had something useful. Level 2, which means I get a sip of beer. Okay. Forest Dungeon 2. These are the ones with the spinny tops, right? So I'm just gonna do this and try to long range it off. And be safe. This is not the most efficient way, but it is the safest way. And right now I'm okay with the idea of going for safety. Right, that was okay. I don't know if this is. What is this? I also don't know if I've read this. Did we just freeze the video? Okay, if I manage to get out of here with all the artifacts, I'll catch. Is this like the. Oh, you burst fire? Okay. Good to know. You shoot fire. I have a lot of trouble hitting you. I think you're locked on that. Can I hit you more when you're empty? I can. Or open. Let's dodge that. Okay, we got one. We're gonna have to get rid of stuff because there's no way I'm not picking these up. Oh, don't fall into the taking the. Did the fire destroy that? Okay, hold on. Why? Maybe I don't want you. I know these. Hold on. Let's get rid of you. Alright, well, don't really know what just happened. We are clearly not quite prepped for that, but we've now spent a lot of time on this floor, so if the monster dude's going to be coming, we might have some issues. Okay, another one of those. That's not good. Let's get you out of the way. Okay, jumpy dude shot his shoots. No, that destroys one item. Hold on. We'll take the straw. I don't know. Whatever this is an important thing. I think it's going to be worth it for me to do the go back with items kind of matter. Really? There you go. Do I have any other of these things? This is destroys one item curse, so I can do that and then stack you. Destroys one item curse. Anything else that could stack right now? No. No. Do I just go back? I don't want to, but. It might be the right answer. Those are leaves, I don't know. You know what? Let's just go back. We've got a ton of stuff. Maybe I'll sell again, so why not? Let's double check if we can see if we want certain things. To you. Mm-hmm. Alright, so we know that. Don't get rid of the leaves or the other thing. And then don't get rid of the leaves or those things, which we've actually already done, I think. Yeah. Okay, so we just need money to upgrade stuff. That's good. Let's see about selling things. Let's move you over. No idea what to do with a broken katana. That I want. This is probably going to be way too high. But let's start moving stuff over to see what they sell for. So straw we're going to put up for 100. We'll do 50 on you. We'll do that. And then let's double check things that I want to store. That. I need some more of you. Magnetite we're going to hold on to for the moment. Pure acid could be useful, ancient wood. Yeah, actually, let's just store everything. Broken katana, I don't really know. Are there things that I would like to sell from the first levels? Like, definitely sell that at this point. Some of our stuff. We'll open up for now and see what happens. I don't mind selling some things if we can. What the hell is that? Was it like equipment? You're an angel? Okay. Let's just cut you in half and see. Straw needs to go up, and whatever the hell you just bought. Got it. Oh, the leafy things. Okay. Straw and the leafy things are definitely... I'm going to need to take notes here. Can I do that, actually? And those! Oh, goodness me. And then this. Straw. Leaf. Nuts. Mean. I don't know. It looks like an angel or something. So 50 is too high for those. But then water leaf is too low. As is the fluid vessel. My goodness me. We're still making money, even if it's not as much as we should. And then fabric. No. And then here you. I think it's too low as well. So let's put that up to 200 and see what happens. And put you over here. Just keep on selling. And we finally got the orange things to be the right price. Good. I'm taking notes, but I also have to remember to like go and look at what I sold them previously for and see if that helps. Shazbot. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get there in time. I let someone steal stuff from me. That's really annoying because I get a decent amount, but. I have no weapons and such. I'm only selling currently goods. Hardened steel is high but sells. Whereas you're happy with it. It's the same price. You guys are sad that it was expensive? Is that what it was? We definitely have the first dungeon items nailed in. It's really just figuring out the next. We'll have to do at least one more run to be able to really afford things, it looks like, so. Is it at the end of the day? Alright. So, let's see here. Oh, the fabric got stolen. That's unfortunate. Alright, well, we're going to call an end to it here. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.